Hiya, moin. Wir sind sehr begeistert. Guten Tag, alle Leute. Wir sind sehr begeistert, Aaron Minsky oder vom Cello bei uns hier zu haben. Wir haben Margaret und ich haben viel über diese Konzerten geredet. Wir haben Workshops an der Schule und wir haben auch verschiedene Aktivitäten hier im Haus. Morgen Abend mit Erwachsenen, die Cello spielen. Und es ist eigentlich wunderbar, dass Sie hier sind, Aaron. So it's wonderful to have Aaron here. Margaret and I have been talking about this for quite some time, and we have some wonderful programs not only for adults but also for the children at St. Patrick's and St. Catherine's and Rongotai over the next couple of days. And it really has been a great pleasure for me doing something with my friend Margaret, who I've known since she was seven. We went to primary school together and we just have reconnected again over the last few years. So, without further ado, I'd like to introduce Aaron Minsky von Cello, and just to say, if you would like to join the von Cello email list, Aaron would be very pleased if you signed up here. I'm going to put it over here on the table, so do sign up before you leave so that you can keep in touch with all that's going on. Thank you.
Well, it's a real pleasure for me to be here in New Zealand and to be here at the Goethe Society. It's really an honor for me to be able to present to you a little history of my music, where it came from and where it is today. So let me start off by playing something. This is one of my best known pieces. A lot of students play it for their juries, and it's based on an American train. Apparently trains are different everywhere and the whistles are different, but in the United States, when a train goes by, you hear a whistle that sounds something like this. And then the train makes noise because it's a diesel train on a track, and it kind of sounds like, or maybe. In this piece, I take the sound of the train and mix it up with what is basically like a rock and roll kind of style, and it's the first of a book called 10 American Cello Etudes, which was my attempt to write modern day studies for cello based on popular music.